First up, let's get you this story that's developing in from Haryana, where you have a shocking crime that has been reported from Faridabad, not very far from the national capital. According to reports, a 19-year-old student studying in class 12th is shot and killed after he was mistaken for a cattle smuggler. Reports also say the accused chased the victim's car for over 30 kilometers before killing him. At least five people have been arrested in the case so far. And as we get you details of what has happened on your screen, you're also looking at images of the CCTV that have been captured that talk more of this crime. Also, the police, remember, has responded to what has happened so far. The ACP crime in Faridabad has said that any vigilante who takes law and order in their own hands will be punished.
24 अगस्त की रात को एक इंसिडेंट हुआ था जिसके अंदर एक आर्यन नाम के युवक की जो है गोली लगने से मृत्यु हुई थी. सभी पांचों आरोपियों को गिरफ्तार करके माननीय न्यायालय में पेश किया गया तथा वहां से दो आरोपियों का जो पुलिस रिमांड सीख किया गया था. रिमांड के दौरान जो वारदात के अंदर जो स्विफ्ट गाड़ी यूज हुई थी वो गाड़ी को बरामद कर लिया गया है तथा जो वेपन जिससे फायर हुआ था उस वेपन को भी जो है वो बरामद कर लिया गया है. सभी आरोपी जो हैं वो फरीदाबाद के रहने वाले हैं और उनको अभी जो है वो पुलिस कस्टडी के अंदर भेज दिया गया है. मैटर की जो इन्वेस्टिगेशन जो प्रारंभिक जो इन्वेस्टिगेशन है उसमें सामने आया है कि जो आरोपी है और जो मृतक है वो एक दूसरे को जानते नहीं थे. उनका अभी तक का कोई ऐसा पीछे कोई कॉन्स्पिरेसी या फिर किसी तरीके की रंजिश कोई सामने नहीं आई है. जो आरोपियों ने जो पूछताछ के अंदर बताया है उन तथ्यों की अभी जांच की जा रही है. मैटर जो है वो अभी अंडर इन्वेस्टिगेशन है.
So that's a statement that has come in from the cops so far. What do we know about the investigation? Our colleague Priyank is also joining us live and he's tracking that story. Priyank, a very, very distressing story at multiple levels. First up, tell us what exactly happened. This 19-year-old student, how was he mistaken for someone who was smuggling cows and what really transpired? When was this incident reported?
Deepthi, what we have got to know that Anil Kaushik was a very well-known cow vigilante who was working in this area of Faridabad. He and his group of men, although they were not associated with any particular organization according to the Faridabad police, got a tip-off that cow remains are being transported in a duster vehicle, and when they intercepted this particular duster vehicle which was moving on the national highway, they tried to stop it, but the vehicle had totally tinted black color because one of the occupant in the vehicle had a 307 case against him, which is an attempt to murder case, who was a friend of the deceased. He thought that police officials have come and they are going to arrest him because that cow vigilante's vehicle also had a flashlight which is resembling to the what the police officials do. Then the chase started, and while the chase was going on, they chased the victim vehicle for 30 kilometers, and when they could not stop the vehicle of the victim, they opened fire. Four rounds were fired by Anil Kaushik. The weapon has also been recovered. And what is also very shocking, that Anil Kaushik, the accused in this case, who is also cow vigilante, has told it to the victim father that he thought that his son was a cattle smuggler and could have been from the other community. This is the particular line that the father has told it to Times Network was the reason because of which these cow vigilantes opened fire. When we confronted the police officials that whether these cow vigilantes work in coordination with the police officials, there was no PCR call was made. That's why it was very difficult for the police officials to chase the vehicle. This particular set of the CCD footage which our viewers have been watching on TV was a crucial piece of evidence through which the suspect's vehicle was tracked, and then that led to arrest of five individuals after 4 days of the incident, because the victim family was thinking that Harshit, who was had a previous history of criminal incident, who was the deceased Aryan's friend, could have been one of the reasons because of which this incident has happened. But finally, the police managed to crack the case and they found that it were car vigilantes, though vigilantes, who had carried out this incident. On record, the police is also saying that these vigilantes had told it to police that they thought that some criminals are coming. But who are these individuals who are taking law in the hand? Why did they did not inform the local police? This is clearly showing that the protection which the government has given time and again, and the kind of political patronage which is being given in the name of religion to these vigilantes has led to this kind of situation where an innocent man from the same community has been killed by car vigilantes.
That is the point. And you know, Priyank, he's just 19, a 19-year-old student who clearly could have a lot of other dreams. He is shot dead because someone thinks that he was smuggling cows. Now, clearly, a lot of these questions that you've also raised warrant an answer. Please stay with us as we now listen in to the victim's father. You just spoke about him. He cited the accuser's confession and he says again that he was told that this was a case of mistaken identity.
Anil Kaushik ek baat aur bola hai sir ki main Musalman samajh ke mara hoon. अनिल कौशिक ने बोला है ये बात कि मुसलमान समझ के मारा हूँ. मैं कहा मुसलमान, मैंने बोला वहां पे कि मुसलमान क्या है, इंसान नहीं है? आप टायर में मारते गोली, कहीं मारते, रोक के घेर लेते और उनको पकड़ते. और दो लेडीज हैं, लेडीज तो जाएंगी नहीं, और उसमें गऊ पकड़ के कैसे ले जाएंगे?
So, you know, Priyank, this is pretty horrifying, to say the least. You know, this again exposes the fact of, you know, law and order. We have seen a lot of political responses that have come in both from the Congress and from Asaduddin Owaisi. But having said that, you know, has the Haryana police been able to tell us that how is it that in a state like Haryana, again, which is next door to Delhi, Faridabad is just a few kilometers away, could you have something happening like this? That you have people who are brandishing guns, brandishing weapons, they decide to shoot at their own will.
Deepi, would not have forgotten that this is the same area from where Bittu Bajrangi belongs to. Bittu Bajrangi is a very well-known and famous cow vigilante who was also involved in the riot which happened in Nuh district during the Shobha Yatra. And he was the one who had carried out this kind of procession. So to show their clout on social media platform, these cow vigilantes time and again come up across with this kind of incident in the past as well. So far, they have been targeting those cattle smugglers. But getting a wrong tip-off leading to a death of an innocent man was never seen in this area, because Faridabad, Palwal, Gurgaon and Mewat region are interconnected because of the newly made highways. And that is the reason because of which cattle smuggling is something which is quite obvious and common in this area. But in the name of religion, in the name of saving cattle, opening fire on innocent individual, and these cow vigilantes carrying out illegal weapon with them is certainly something police would have been already aware about. But they have woken up after death of one person who was an innocent man who was probably on a joyride with his friend. We also got one of the video where the victim, the deceased Aryan, was partying with his friend, because a few moments before this incident happened, he had attended a birthday party of his friend and they were on a joy ride on the highway of Palwal and Mathura. But suddenly the vehicle, the make of the vehicle, confused these cow vigilantes and they opened fire on Aryan Mishra, who was also from the same community, has also shook their conscience. Look at the manner in which they have given this kind of statement in the front of father. They say that they thought that the accused could be from the other religion, so they did not hesitate it and they opened fire, which led to life of one person. We also got the social media profile of this accused, Anil Kaushik, who is claimed cow vigilante, although the police has been not confirming it on record. But our investigation has clearly shown that this act was done by the vigilantes. They took law and order in their hand. And look at the audacity. They told it to the police in the statement that we thought that some criminals are coming. That's why we opened fire. Instead of informing to the police, they are themselves taking
That is the reason why, Priyank, you know, the police there is